Hello guys, konnichiwa, my name is Seiya and everyone knows me as Hororo-chan. I already posted a video about Rafaela a few days ago, but this time it's a different build. This build will make her very squishy from early to mid game, but she will have a better late game. I bought Ice Queen 1 first before Necklace of Durance. With this build, she will have a higher heal, higher slow effect, anti-heal effect, higher damage and burn damage. And here's a gameplay example. Enjoy!
Request backup healing prayers for you. Healing for everyone. For you. In the name of the light. Request backup. Healing prayers for you. For you.
The build allows her to carry multiple effects that can easily help the whole team. And remember to stay in safe position so it'll be harder for enemies to reach you. And that's it for Rafaela. Thank you for always watching. Mata ne!